You look a little worse for wear, my friend. You must be on quite the journey. I should eat something if I were you. A full belly can do wonders for your spirits. Once you're in good health, we'll speak properly. There, you look better already. Maybe even strong enough to reach the Sea of Thieves. Don't look so surprised. These days, they call me the Pirate Lord. But back when I discovered this place, I was just a bold explorer like you. I dreamt of finding uncharted waters filled with treasures and rife with danger, where every sunrise brought a new adventure. You've been brave to make it this far. Not many do. Now you've one last crossing to make. You'll want some trusty steel at your side, though. There's a sword in those trees whose owner doesn't seem to need it anymore. There's far more to being a pirate than a blade in your hand and a love of other people's money. It's about finding your way through ancient caverns by lamplight, digging up long-lost treasures, and raising a frothing great tankard of grog when you live to tell the tale. For all that, you'll need the right equipment. You can start by taking this old shovel. I stowed a few belongings around here back in the day. The map will show you the way. Let's see if she still hides her secrets. A fine weapon. She'll serve you well out there. There. Now you look like a true pirate. There's plenty more to see, so why not stretch your legs and explore? I'll be here when you're ready to leave. Well now, I say you're as ready as you'll ever be for what's ahead. Allow me to show you the path. The shroud is beginning to part. But you have one more task before your journey continues. You may be ready to sail, but your ship still needs repairs. Go and tend to her wounds. Your ship fully restored. Passage through the Shroud now beckons. Take care on this dangerous last leg of your voyage. Threats of all shapes and sizes lurk in its murky fog. Keep the wind in your sails and an eye on that horizon, and I'm sure you'll have no trouble. Once you make it through, I will be waiting for you. A world of adventure beckons. Congratulations! You made it through the Shroud, and in one piece, or thereabouts. Welcome to the Sea of Thieves. Open waters, beautiful islands, and wondrous treasures await you. You now share these waters with countless other pirates, each on their own journeys through our worlds. Their motives won't always be the same as yours, so keep a close eye on that horizon, and make sure that nobody catches you by surprise. Now, let's get you out on the waves. Your first step to becoming a pirate legend, up to any challenge, no matter the danger. Battling nightmarish foes, navigating untamed seas, following trails of clues to lost treasure. You must be ready for all this and more. The trading companies will test your abilities in a myriad of ways. Master what they have to offer and claim your legendary status. So, take a look at the quest table there. This is your gateway to adventure on these waters.
Just in time to help us. Time to get going.
Can I help? What service do you seek? Best be wary of what lies.
I'm Kate. I'll be your captain. So... Yeah? So... yeah? So... Yeah? So... Yeah? So... Yeah? Yeah? I could use some near grog.
Just pick the pointiest one. Have fun out there, pirate.
Tell me, and it's done. Farewell, matey.
Welcome to the Pirate Emporium, my well-dressed friend. Say hi to Hendrik for me. Thank you.
hope to see you again.
Do you have business with me?
Go on, surprise me. Adventure calls.
For the gold hoarders. A grand choice for a pirate hungering for trinkets and treasure. Emerald green attire, a golden curse on their skin, and a keen eye for a profit mark these traders from the others. They offer voyages that test your wit and wisdom, asking you to solve riddles and follow maps to bury treasure. Dig up hidden halls and return to the gold hoarders' green tents. They'll reward you handsomely for your efforts. To get you started, they've given you a map. But it's up to you to follow the clues. Now, study that parchment. See if you can discern where it leads and claim the prize they seek. open waves in search of lost treasure. Nothing stirs the soul quite like it. You must have your wits about you, though. Keep a weather eye on your map and another on the horizon. You now share the sea with other pirates, some friendly, others not so much. Once you have the hidden treasure aboard your ship, I will see you again. Well done indeed. You followed the clues and unearthed a treasure chest, but your quest for riches is not over yet. If you want to be properly rewarded, sail to any outpost or port and seek the green canvas of a gold hoarder's tent. They'll take care of any chests you bring them and pay you a wealth of gold for your services. And as always, keep a sharp lookout for pirates as you bring your haul to the outpost safely. I'll be waiting for you there. much further now. Over here! You made it. Not all journeys end in gold and glory. Luckily for you, this one assuredly does. You'll find the gold hoarders in surroundings such as these at any outpost or port. Hand them that chest you found, and they'll pay you well. Bringing treasure to these gold-hungry traders will also increase your reputation with the company, and will earn promotion through their ranks. Do this, and you'll earn more rewarding voyages, grander treasures, as well as the chance to buy gold hoarder clothing and equipment. As soon as you're ready, return to your ship to embark on your next voyage. With that, your first quest upon the Sea of Thieves is complete. Out across the waves, a world of adventure, mystery, and wonder now awaits you. Each of the trading companies represents an opportunity to pursue your own pirate story. As your reputation grows, promotion will beckon, alongside greater wealth and the chance to gain clothing and equipment befitting your status. Like all opportunities on these waters, it's up to you to make your own path and decide what experiences you want each time you set sail. Feel free to explore and meet the other folk who call this place home. Return to your ship when you're ready to start your next adventure.